That's right, sir. Pussy hat, yeah? Come get your pussy hat. That's right. Come on, everybody. That's right, see? Pussy hat for everyone.
Here, show them the pussy hat.
Oh, thank you. There's a pussy hat right here. Go on once, go on twice.
Come get your pussy hats now. That's right. Pussy hats everywhere. Come get your pussy hats. Read all about it. The pussy hats are there. That's right, pussy hats.
Yay, pussy head. Pussy head.
What you gotta do? Pop the pussy.
I beg, pussy head.
Are you cold? Are you cold?
No.
I'm cold. Oh my god, it's pretty crazy. Who are you, sir?
My name is Travis. Who are you?
You think he should be impeached?
I think he is a sexy man. He looks wonderful in a suit.
The guy with the cowbell earlier.
Oh yeah, putting it in my face. Well, so here's the deal. So I've done enough of these. I don't know if you know who I am, but I go to political events a lot, and I know the law. You cannot put a noise device in somebody's ear. That can cause hearing damage, like tinnitus. That's a serious issue. So, you know, they start blowing whistles in my ear and putting stuff in my ear. I warn them not to do it. So it's sad that that's what they want to do. All I want to do is raise awareness for Jeffrey Epstein's sex slave victims out here, and they try to kick me out of the march. So it's really sad. I don't think this is about women at all, actually.
The thing is that it looked to me like he was trying to start something. Like the reason that, am I on the air or something?
You're going to be marching the White House and then?
I'm just following. I mean, I don't know the whole route, so, you know, so.
We're following too, just seeing what, you know, what's going on. It's actually my first march.
Oh. Really?
Well, I watched March of the Penguins in the theater. Does that count?
March of the Penguins. Okay, I think that's enough now. I'm just going to try.
Okay, my bad. You guys excited?
Yes, freezing too.
I'm freezing too.
Yes, you're shaking.
I
oh
know.
My God.
Thank you, guys. Oh, that feels good. Oh, I'm good. I'm just, maybe I'll just get pneumonia, but it's okay.
Don't do that.
It's for a good cause. I'm gonna have some broth later on, some chicken broth, maybe some, chicken noodle soup.
After this.
Sounds good.
Or some borscht. That's good stuff.
I've never tried that.
It's funny you mention a Russian food.
No, I was thinking of soups. Soups.
I don't think of that when I think of soup. I think chicken noodle, beef, vegetable.
I didn't mean to mention a Russian soup. No, because I feel like if I say it too loud, everybody's going to say Russian bot. You mentioned Russian soup.
You're safe here.
Speak truth to power.
Speak truth to power.
Truth.
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 Truth.